এই যে ট্রান্সপোজটা করো, ট্রান্সপোজ হলো 1 মাইনাস 2, 1 1 মাইনাস 3 মাইনাস 4, মাল্টিপ্লাই উইথ ডব্লিউ 1 ডব্লিউ 2 গ্রেটার দ্যান অর ইকুয়াল টু 2 3 2 3 মাইনাস 4 ইজ মিনিমাইজ সাইডি ইকুয়াল টু আই ডব্লিউ 1 মাইনাস এইট ডব্লিউ 2
Dual of the given.
So, if one of the constraints is greater than or equal, so you see the relation. If the primal has three variables, the dual will have three constraints, interconstraint. If the primal has two constraints, the dual will have two variables. If the primal is maximization, the dual will be minimized. Okay, the opposite character.
Equivalent
inequalities. simultaneous
greater than or equal to B transpose. Okay.
C transpose, 2 phi. Right? The base minimize ZT equal to 7W1 minus 7W2 plus 3W3. Okay? Subject to what? one of the constraints is an equality in the primal, then the corresponding variable in the dual is unrestricted. Okay. All these are parts of short question. If the ith constraint in the primal is equality, then the ith variable in the dual, okay, let me write it this way. Same order, where W is unrestricted inside, W3 is equal. So first constraint in primal is equality. This will mean that first variable in the dual is unrestricted. Okay. So every time this correspondence will be there. The second variable understood. If the ith constraint is equality, then the ith variable in the dual will be understood. Similarly, the other way, if the ith variable is unrestricted in the primal, then the ith constraint in the dual will be equality.